right now.
Hey, come here.
Oh my goodness. And they're still putting water on it. An extinguisher or something on hand, you would think.
I mean, as fast as that happened, I'm glad he got out of there.
I know.
He should have buckled in.
Yeah.
What if you wouldn't have got out of there that quick?
Is that Corey's?
No, it's the guy over there just walked over.
Real fast guys with that bag in there. Thank you very much. Real fast guy. Good move.
Take 20 minutes here.